On words and images, I can see why many visual artists dislike words in artworks. They feel that words dirty the clear water that has to reflect the sky. It disturbs the pleasure of the silent image, the freedom from history, the beauty of nameless forms. I want to name our pains. I want to keep on changing our names. I know that neither images nor words can escape the drunkenness and the longing caused by the turning of the world. Words and images drink the same wine. There's no purity to protect.